How to configure the safety function GDL for the safety module VW3A3802. Hello. Today we will show you how to set the safety function GDL with the safety module VW3A3802. GDL can be used to command the release of a guard door lock after a specified delay starting when the motor power is turned off. It means that, while the motor is running, the door cannot be opened. Once the motor stops, for example, after a stop order, the door can be opened after a configurable delay. However, GDL does not monitor the state of the guard door. This means that the machine can be restarted while the guard door is opened, even though the lock is closed. Take into account the instructions given in the VW3A3802 Safety Functions Manual or GDL function. To help prevent this, in our case, the start signal of the safety module is configured. Before restarting the machine, the operator must ensure in person that the door is closed. Then he can rearm the machine and give a new run command. To configure GDL, connect the drive to SoMove. After the configuration of the motor and encoder parameters for both the drive and safety module, configure the safety function SS1 and start mode input to SI5. Set the parameter SC12 to enable the safety function GDL on the safety output SQ3. The parameters SC16 and SC17 are used to configure the opening command delays. SC16 is used in case an uncontrolled stop is requested with a motor frequency greater than the parameter SC14. SC17 is used in case a controlled stop is requested, such as a ramp stop, or in case an uncontrolled stop is requested with a motor frequency equal to or lower than the parameter SC14. Note that SC16 and SC17 must be defined in accordance with the characteristics of the machine. For example, SC16 must be equal to or greater than the time for the motor to stop from the maximum frequency with an uncontrolled stop. Adjust the parameter SC14 to a frequency according to your requirements. In our example, SC16 is set to 10 seconds. SC17 is set to 5 seconds, and SC14 is set to 20 Hz. Once the configuration is done, transfer it to the drive and activate the safety configuration by entering the activation code via the graphic display terminal. The machine is ready to test the safety function GDL. Following your risk assessment, perform acceptance tests of your machine to cover both the release and the closing of the guard door lock. To go further, it is possible to chain the guard door lock signal between several devices. The chaining of the GDL signal helps to consider the status of several devices before allowing the guard door to be opened. Said differently, the guard door cannot be opened until all the connected devices allow it. To enable the chaining of the GDL signal, set, in SoMove, the parameter SC13 to guard door lock. This way, the safety function GDL considers the status of the safety input SI7 before commanding the release of the guard door lock. In this example, two drives are used with GDL, and each of them runs a motor. The guard door can only be opened if both motors are stopped and after the end of the configurable delays. For more information on the safety functions with VW3A3802, refer to the video and the safety functions manuals in the description. Need help with SoMove? Press F1 on any given item to open the contextual help or the product programming manual. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website.